I really want to go with something now on implementation and execution. I really want to cover where people make mistakes. I mean, let's cover where people mess up. Let's cover the failures. Let's cover, you know, where you screwed up sometimes. Okay, let's talk about it. You see, here's where everybody messes up. Almost in demand, almost done, almost promoted equals, folks, it isn't done. Now that's where we mess up on the really simple stuff. Half done, part done, wish it were done, almost done, 99.999% done, 5 days till it's done, done but not promoted, done but no website yet equals not done. Get it? It's not done. And if it isn't done, there's no money, there's no income stream, no money coming in for you, the team, or the business. People tell me, Stephen, it's done. Now I'm working on getting the right team. It's done, but I'm working on the marketing. It's done, but I haven't got the boss's approval yet. Get this, it's not done. I got the boss's approval, but I haven't got the finance department support yet. Stephen, it's done, and the launch is going to be any day now. Hey, it just isn't done. Stephen's law of done is if it's done, it'll make you money, because almost done equals 100% not done. Live products and services make you money. Not done makes you no money. This is what I call Stephen's law of done. Not done equals no cash. Everyone knows what they screw up on. You know what you screw up on. You don't get people on board. You don't get projects done. You don't get cash in. The real reason people don't make progress in business is they don't get it done. Law number two of done. I'd rather get one project done than 99 not done. Almost done. Just going to be done someday soon. Soon as I get it done. It just isn't done yet. I'd rather have one done than 99 undone. The brightest people I know, really bright people in this business, are going to get it done someday. Finally, they get it done 5 years after they should have got it done, 5 years after people were ready to buy, use, or rent their product. And law number three is this: almost done is the enemy of done. Done makes you money. So let me ask you, when are you going to get it done? What's keeping you from getting it done? My Jules Goddard, you know him, told me once when I was trying to get something done, he said, and I'll always remember this, he says, done is beautiful.